If you are still outside or within this environment, kindly join us inside now. God bless you. Okay, I want to specially welcome you to the counseling day program put together by the counseling team of Celestial Church of Christ International Headquarters Church, K2. We thank God Almighty of our Lord of Faith. Láti rí ọjọ́ mi, ó máa ń pé bàbá wá fún aládùúrà ìbẹ̀rẹ̀. Lẹ́yìn náà, a máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ program náà lẹ́sọ̀ọ̀sọ̀ one after the other. As far as too many those that are outside, ẹjọ́, kindly come inside. And those of us that are inside, a bá ṣe wọlé gradually ká máa súnmọ́ wájú ojú òbí sí wa. Sabatin wonu ile oluwa wa eje ka ma sumo wa ju ki eje. God bless us all in Jesus name. And I don't want to be program and program package fun wa itu mo ni pe ise ta ma fi se po ni oruko Jesu wa bi wa lasan she don't make us fi adura bere lo and I will not let us into where we are here. And you will know that it is not a gathering you can afford to miss. So, having said that, for people to bear, I want to allow you to so we can start our program. And literally, God put it in their hearts to tell us they will come inside. On that note, more firstly, or difficulty, invite the daddy want to invite. Superior Evangelist Olajuwo Johnson. Lati fun wa ni adura ibere. Lati fun lati owo.
E je ki adura. Oko ni fun wa. Oko ni fun wa.
Thank you. The shepherd of Celestial Church of Christ International Contact Church, Kitu, Ati, Bukwa, Otomba, Shishenon, Bukwelaki, the Sheikh, and Pad Ruti, Bujuni, Tiyi. Pata Kitu Lo, Emi, Gegege, Nikon, Mofe, Ki, Awon, Mama, Mama, Ati, Baba, Baba, Atuma, Bino, Jodi. Mommy, Buki, the Sheikh, and Kambosariwa. Daddy, you are welcome so much. God bless you. Because the Valley can take a commission in a separate segment in the end. We'll keep it. Thank you so much for doing this for us. For sharing the level, I felt this growth from in my body now. Look at this age. I'm still coming to do this. And we are begging people to come inside. And there's still people in their 60s, 70s, 80s coming here to do this. And you ask yourself, why? That tells you that there is a purpose why God has put this together. And so, Mommy, I thank you all. Daddy, I thank you all. God will continue to honor and strengthen you in Jesus' name. And so, according to the program I have, I want to again, everybody special before God. You're all wonderful. Thank you all for all that you do. But please permit me to specially recognize my mother. I call her Global Mommy. I think she needs little or no introduction. But for the purpose of this program, let me specially recognize our mother, Mother Celestia, here today on Jeremy. And you have from that to and from that to I want the general coordinator of Celestia Women Bible Study and Prayer Fellowship.
fellowship.
Hallelujah! Because Lord, thank you so very much for all that you do.
God, we want to keep you for us in good health in Jesus' name. Thank you so much, man. Okay, because of our time, I'll move very fast, but I will make sure that the program is purposeful and is well driven. On that note, I want to again especially recognize my mother, Mother Celestial Prophetess Dupe Dipe. A round of applause for me. Put hands together for mommy, please. Put hands together. Mommy is a master mentor in marriage counseling. What that means is she's a professional counselor. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. I know what that means. Yes, it goes beyond going to the university to study financial guidance and counseling. It doesn't stop there. It goes far beyond that. And so, mommy, you are specially recognized. God bless you in Jesus' name. For all of those mommy you are building, God will not forsake you in Jesus' name. Thank you so much, man. You are welcome. And because of this program, she will be our main speaker. And she'll be talking on marital breakdown, causes, and solution. Mommy, you see why I'm begging people to come inside. God will help us in Jesus' name. I'm happy we are streaming the program live. And I know people will follow up and they will still go back and watch it over time. I pray to create a necessary impact in our lives in Jesus' name. And so, another one, you know, you can still pick up our phone and send message that Sade Shegu, what are we and you are missing? You can still come and join us now. Thank you. Mommy, you are welcome. When the time comes, you know why I said she's a professional counselor. God bless you. Let me especially recognize Mother Celestia Ojolagbe Fadikwe. Round of applause for mommy, please. Round of applause for her, please. All the way from Ikeja too. She's also a master mentor. She's a marriage counselor, a professional one for that matter. Put your hands together for her, please. Put your hands together. Celebrate God in our life. Thank you so much, mommy. She's from Ikeja too. God bless you, mommy. Thank you so much. Mommy, you are looking beautiful. Even at this age, you are this beautiful. Where's my wife? If you reach 70 and you are not this fresh, we'll fight. Mommy, God bless you in Jesus' name. Okay, mommy is not just here. Mommy is not just looking fresh at 70, at 80, and she will get fresh to 100, 120. But don't go to find out that that is yet. Yes. Beside, behind, up, down, a beautiful woman, there is. Ladies and gentlemen, mommy and daddy, please put your hands together. And I especially recognize and pray to this side of your daddy. No, we will not allow you. Please put your hands together as I invite to this top table. Yes, please. Put your hands together for Supreme Evangelist, me, Fadikwe. Everyone, put your hands together for put your hands together for him, sir. Put your hands together. Thank you so much. I'm most welcome. God bless you. Thank you. That is me. Mommy, I would like to talk with you. Okay. Thank you, sir. You're welcome. God bless you. Yes, I really want to especially again recognize my when Daddy came in, people were greeting him. He said, yes, okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, let me especially recognize Superior Evangelist Kayode Sayo. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the shepherd, celestial vision, upper, and one time lecturer at CCC Seminary, also a professional marriage counselor. Round of applause, Daddy, please. Round of applause, you are welcome. You are welcome. Mommy, after one school, the bad day, I went to Oyi. Then I was 100 level when I came in. If you say I want to see somebody that is a PhD holder, a doctor, by chance or by mistake, you go up to his door and say, please, I'm looking for Mr. Fadikwe. Mr. Fadikwe is on Cito. Good afternoon, sir. I'm looking for Mr. Fadikwe. You answer the question. When I'm looking for Mr. Fadikwe, and I just came in new. Then I now decided to, okay, maybe he's busy. I turned back. He now said, come back here. And look at that door again. And ask for the name you saw there.
Lord, you are so far away. No, no, far away. I cannot keep the name again. Let me be sincere. But I now saw so two names and PhD in front. And I said, I'm looking for, I called the name PhD. He said, no. And I said, no. So ever since, and I grew up in that same line, I understood why you actually know that you don't talk with it. Because you don't pick it on the road. You don't pick it on the platter of gold. And so that day again, I recognize you. Thank you for all that you do. God bless you in Jesus' name. Yes, I also want to invite to this side of the hall. Yes, he's son of the soil. He's well known to many of us. He's our father, our brother, our mentor, our leader. Please put your hands together as I recognize and invite to this side of the hall, Superior Evangelist Emmanuel Leshi. Emmanuel, for that hour, the National Shepherd at Celestial Church of Christ, Mache Oluwa Parish, Yano Pacha. Brother, you're welcome. Thank you so much. You're welcome. Thank you. Okay. You understand this when I recognize her. Mommy is from Osaka, London. She is Mother Celestial Prophetess here today at Dairy. Put your hands together for her, please. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Hallelujah. And the one and go there is okay. 1 minute, because of 1 minute, and then follow the wall. If you understand what I'm saying, then follow the wall. Ah. 1 minute, you can see that. I won't say what I've done. God is wonderful. God is wonderful. God bless you, my friend. So, I must say that it's the grace of God. It's the grace of God. And it will never depart from you, Jesus' name. And also, bring to your notice that mommy just came in from Canada, all because of this program. And I say she put your hands together, I know what happens. Please celebrate God and life on the please. Put your hands together. Mommy, thank you so much. Your coming was peaceful. Your going back will be extraordinarily peaceful in Jesus' name. God bless you, man. Thank you so much. Yes, I will move quickly. I'll move quickly. Let me specially recognize from CCC K2 here, my own mother, Mother Celestia, our one. Everybody for that, mommy, thank you. She's our one in church here. Thank you, ma. Don't give me anything. Yes, I welcome, ma. Mother Celestia, So, we'll move straight and we thank everybody around us. If I have my way, I want to call every day. But mommy, just the way you are coming, ma. Yes, ma. I think it's okay. Mommy, mommy, that's all that. Yes, I for that. Hey, my daughter, I love you all so much. Our time is fast spent. So I move straight to the next item. Let me specially recognize Mother Celestia or Nasoya. Put your hands together for our place. International Management Committee. Mommy, you are welcome to admit a blessing in Jesus' name. Okay, Daddy. Let me specially again recognize my father. Thank you for what I do for us here and beyond. Put your hands together for senior leader. I want to call the president. I know the president. God bless you. The next item is welcome address. Our time is fast spent. So I'll move straight to the welcome address. That happens. God bless you. Okay. Welcome address will be delivered by our mother. She has done tremendously well to put this together. But let me quickly hand over the mic to our own late superior senior elder sister, Iyabode Dairo. Thank you.
Hallelujah.
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 Give thanks to Almighty God who has made it possible for us to be here today, who has made it possible for the program to come up today in any edition of this kind. We glorify His holy name. In life, recognize the fact that there are problems and problems and problems that man faces. And God, who has given us grace and who has been with us, truthful to us, has not forsaken us and has given us the power to solve our problems. Because problems is meant for man to solve, not problem to solve man. The result of this, put all this program together, that we talk to ourselves, see what the problem ravaging homes, families, lives of individuals, and we call on people that can assist us in mentoring, in counseling, and even assisting us in prayer to all this. On behalf of my shepherd and the entire congregation of this church, Celestial Church of Christ, International Headquarters Church, Agnosis, I welcome you all on this summer's occasion, and I want us to sit well on behalf of our Father, Superior Evangelist, for that of worship. Who will soon join us? Who is because of Spirit and will soon join us? I want to especially welcome our global member and the Celestial Living, the Bible Fellowship, Bible Studies and Prayer Fellowship, who are all seated here to assist us in providing solutions to the problem ravaging our families, our lives, and our homes. I thank our Father, our season, our shepherd, our season, marriage counselors, and our Father, who did this thing, our Father, that they should not leave us alone in the job and they follow us. I appreciate you, sir. Thank you very much. And
thank you so much. On that note, we have signaled the formal commencement of the program. Every doctor that I'm doing next for is extremely straight to the business of the day. But that note, I want to step aside while I welcome everybody once again, all the sisters, all the mothers, all the brothers. You are all specially welcome in Jesus' name. But that note, move straight to the lecture proper for today. Marriage. Yes, hello. Marriage breakdown. Causes and solution is a lecture proper. However, there is need for us to listen to words of exhortation. This will prepare our mind, spirit, and soul ahead of what we came here to do today. On that note, I want to call on. Yes, my mother is like, sir, Mother Celestia, mommy, please come. Put your hands together for mommy, please. You are welcome. Now, welcome, my Mother Celestia, Adeleke, mommy, my mother. Thank you. So, we move straight to the world of exaltation, and that will be presented to us by our global mommy, Mother Celestia Yetunde Onperiebi. Clap like you know God is in control. God bless you.
Hallelujah. Thank God Almighty for the sun and the day yesterday. And his promise to us is that we shall be done in the life of the day. All protocol He got back from France. He thanked God for his life and for joining my sis and our other small father. I'm not sure. The shepherd in charge of this marriage. And our smallest that as a teacher. So, we're talking about courses and the solution in marriage, but I want to speak on the foundation itself. Psalm 11, 3 says, if the foundation has destroyed, what can the life show you? The life shows people trusting God. Because when the alma will be given to foundation is very, very important in our life. Up to this moment, if we are not well grounded, we can never make it to life. If the wife is calling the husband, glory to God, and the husband is calling the wife, oh my, then you ask the father, the son, what's your father's name, oh my, what's your mother's name, glory to God? That's the foundation. Because in that house, you always lost each other. You don't see anything good in anything. And you forgotten that. Marriage, the two of them are from different homes. When they are chasing each other or courtship, we pretend they don't. We pretend. The character will not come out. So when you now go into that wedding, the marriage is just a day now. The marriage starts. Kata comes in. Some of us, the fellow women, we start crying. We were not crying when it was cutting you. We used to dress properly. Me, I used to wear jeans. I still wear my jeans when my husband is around. The only thing is that I did not wear it in the church. But that, I know that is what my husband likes. So, why did you change? Because you covered yourself. Only one, Character matters in marriage. You cannot cover it. So I pray that up to this moment, our foundation will be grounded in Christ in Jesus' name. So what are the things that are necessary? In the home, you know, we need to go back to the home. Check the beginning at home. And I pray in Jesus' mighty name, our children will be really Christian children. They are supposed to be here. They are the people we have come to meet. No. Some of them, too, they still cost. And you see them in three levels now. And when you go back again, you want to get like your life. So that's happening in the church of God. And that is what, that is our character in Celestia. Every day they put us on the media, talking bad of folk, I always cry. Hey, Papa. Hey, your man, if I want to go to hell, I need to pass it to you. Only for some to try out. If you say I read it back, and I read it back. So number one, I have 20 points. I just mentioned it, and you write it down. Fear of God. I'm not saying fear of God is the beginning of knowledge. But fools despise wisdom and instruction. What I want to talk about that thing. And we are giving an example last year. And then we have to sit down like this. Who won us? We are all in the house. Shaking so that we won't die. We will not catch COVID. And we thank God. We do not partake part of it. Then number two, prayer. Prayer is the key to success in life. Matthew 7:7, you all know this. ASK. Ask, you shall be given. Seek, you shall find. And for everyone that asks it, will you receive. And when you knock, that door will be open. So, it's simple. Keep on asking. If you don't answer, then it's not good for you.
In our home, if my husband is around, you don't come in 9 o'clock, you are in trouble.
even at this my age, unless you go for vigil or something. If you're following me, if you will not even let him sleep at 90 years, he still does that. So, we need to be honest. Honesty, lying gifts, in the Bible says they are abomination to the Lord. So, then obedience. Obedience is number 8. It says, my son, Proverbs 1:8, says, hear the instruction of thy father, and forsake not the law of thy mother. Colossians 3:2 says, children, obey your parents in all things, for this is where pleasing unto the Lord. It's not, this is the Bible we are quoting from. It's not from my head. And even our hymn says, any to my life, O Savior, glory. When I enter celestial, we don't die, you know. I was saying, I have to go to Baba Ghana. No, they die in this story. But I said, no, we don't die. Because we obey God. Now, what happens? Every time small children die. And then when they die, they say, people shall die. That's not our country. They're not happy for that. May our children not die in Jesus. And we will not want them in Jesus. And they will become obedient and honest children in Jesus. Then, number 9. Hard work. Little work. Only if you are not to share. Only if you are not to share. You see that on Sunday night. Mama, hey, you know what? Transport. You know what? Also, your body was to be here. You know what? You saw it. It's the great. It's the great. I don't care.
Thank you.
years, it has caused a lot of sadness in many homes. They teach them how to drink cocaine. They teach them how to drink Tamadol. They teach them also some horrible things. So I said, show me your friend. I tell you who you are. Said you have to beware of your friends, because he that wanted to be wise men shall be wise. But the companion of fools shall be destroyed. That's Proverbs 19. And lastly, he said, Abraham, before he had a child, God had already told him that. He knows that discipline his children, dealing gently. And Proverbs confirmed it in Proverbs 13:21, says, he that spared him is beloved, he that is his son. But he that chastened him, love that son. So, what is happening? When you get home, I want you to read the books of Christian household. Maybe my wife is going to speak about that. Ephesians 5, 22 to Ephesians 6, 29. Ephesians 5, 22 to Ephesians 6, verse 9. So if the above can be inputted into our lives, what to be like, elders, especially now the young ones, and they keep in their hearts all these things, happiness will be our portion. Joyfulness will be our portion. And peace and progress will be in the nation. Thank you and God bless you all.
Put the hands together for the joy. Celebrate God with me. Celebrate God in our life. Amazing presentation. Round of applause. I'm not happy. I'm not worried, but don't present yet. Hallelujah! Thank you so much, mommy. I am carefully jotted the 12 points and the verses that accompany them. It is important that we remind ourselves of this point that mommy put forward. And so, I was able to capture the 12 points. Please signify, Mr. Adam. I'll give you a small test. I was able to capture the 12 points, signify. You are strong, raising up your hand. If I take anybody up, you can read out the 12. You are free to check your book, or you can read out the 12. Okay, what's number 7? And I say, have a good for yourselves, God bless. Thank you. Actually, what is your parent? This song, it's okay, the observation here. But that becomes a way to pray. Somebody might translate against yoga. But let me go. You can't translate the food. But you know, we'll see a woman and I'm not there, they won't see your mind, I'm checking. The end of my girl won't be beating up me. Go back to contact you or not. Come about me, see your mind. Go about me. Hallelujah! Thank you so much. Mommy, thank you so much. I've taught that lesson again, aside those 12 points, is time management. Mommy was precise, straight to the point. And that's how to go about it. Thank you, ma'am. Okay, on that note, we'll move straight to the next segment, which is the lecture proper. But while the lecture was going, I saw our own leader, Mother Celestia Akinwole, and the man for that, hallelujah! Global mommy, you need to pay the okay, mommy, you are welcome. You are all welcome. All those that just came in, thank you all so much. Mommy, Ashikomaya, Mother Celestia Ashikomaya, you are welcome, ma'am. Thank you so much. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Okay. Mommy, we can move straight to the lecture. On that note, I want us to prepare our mind. It is important. What Mommy already did was to prepare the heart, prepare the ground for us on what we want to listen. Now, I want to invite a great speaker. She'll be talking on. We put the minute in Portugal. Oh, Master Lori. Yes, we'll talk about marriage and marriage. Breakdown. Kilo manfa, kini solution. Ibeya wo jom tuka. Kilo manfa tuka ni ibeya wo. Kile la nche, that is it nche. So we're talking about marriage breakdown, kanto manfa which is forces and the solution. Yes, that's nche to my one idea.
that knows how to advise a marriage mentor, a professional counselor for that matter. Put your hands together for Mother Celestia Dupe Kipe. A round of applause for Mommy, please. God bless you, man.
Thank you so much.
Holy Spirit, take control. Teach us, guide us, direct us, give us the wisdom, knowledge, and understanding to understand your word. In Jesus' precious name. I appreciate my mom, my mentor, my mother, and my friends in the house. Been together for a very long time. Thank God for grace and mercy. Thank you very much. The topic today is very crucial. But what that I understand is that we are always singing that my marriage shall be a blessing. My children are not my children. I will see my children's children. God says the Lord of hosts. Your marriage shall be a blessing.
Say no. If love out of marriage, we will talk about that. Where marriage comes, where love comes in marriage, maybe you can your lover, you don't permit me to say that because I have only 32 minutes. What did the Bible say in the book of Ephesians? That the man should not be a woman. It's practical, you must answer me. I'm not a preacher. I'm not a shepherd's wife. I'm not preaching. I'm being my pastor. We talk. You may have lost. You may have wondered when they started marriage. So look at it very well. The time the Bible says Jesus was present was when the marriage was having issues. No more wine. No sweetness. The people started complaining. You know, marriage is only late. Wine. And that was when Jesus Christ was called. It was not my time yet. He said, yes, today. When you want to build a house, you have to determine the number of floors you want to go. You must have a plan. I want to build a 10-story building. That means when you are laying your foundation, you cannot afford not to put iron. You cannot afford not to put German floor. You must go deep down. And when the wind comes, your house will stand. The same thing with wedding, with marriage. You must plan your marriage. If you don't plan your marriage, you will fail. He who fails to plan to fail. And that is where we are going. Yes. Genesis. So marriage. From the dictionary, marriage is the bedrock of the family. Celestial Church of Christ is made up of family. Satan knows that when there's problems in family, the church will not stand. And that is why we have a lot of problems in churches, especially in Celestial Church of Christ. Because Satan will not accept it, he will not allow your marriage to stand. So you must face Christ. And that is why Christ will be your bedroom. So if the family institution has issues, the church will be at the brunt. If it is remains in Batinja, only over my chief. So a shooting of way, Tabati Kuro, family Woniwa, Celestial, was a person of white. But because we are white and we are celestial, we have put our logo up there. We are all celestial family. If you have just quarreled with your wife or with your husband and he has just beaten you up and you are in the church right now, will you be happy? Even when you are praying, your mind will be going, hey, why? So that is just devil. Evil spirit for you. So you must be conscious. That's why I'm saying, know yourself, be conscious. That a nation in the name. If I die in a dream, you must prepare yourself. So don't allow the devil to give you that evil mind when it comes to your marriage. Celestial Church of Christ cannot let the war if the families are in disarray. dictionary. It said marriage is defined as a legal or formally recognized union of man and a woman, by which they become husband and wife. So lo yi bo ni yo. Ida ko oko ati aya. Ki wa ni the spiritual definition of marriage? Marriage is a spiritually ordained relationship between a man and a woman. Genesis 2:24 says, therefore, a man shall leave the father and the mother and shall be united and cleave to his wife, and he shall become one. Oko, afi ya, afi baba, afi ego, afi aguro, afi olushabuto, afi woli, afi bobo sile. Ata komo ayare. Kini wo ma se won ti o kon. Can you fight yourself? So I'm always wondering, if you have decided to marry a man or a woman, and you are now one, so how can one now have crisis? One look for kilometer to come. Devil is a lie. Our marriage will stand. Genesis 2:22. And he read a part of the side which the Lord God had taken from the man, he used to make a woman. Worry. How many read today is for you? How many read? To hold you? One read. Daddy, how many read today is for you? One. By the time they are removing another one. Another one, 5, 6, read. How will you be walking? You'll be walking like this. Why? If you have 2, 3, 4, 5 wives, you must be in crisis. It cannot work. You will have a death. It cannot stand. Thank you. You will go about it. Thank you. But I'm not free when you're to your thoughts. So people like great another woman from different ribs. Our ribs here come, Baba Daka. I won't bring any back at the end of the day. Till by sure. So we have to be careful. If you are ready in it, no problem. There's solution. I pray I have the time. Please, moderator. Minimum is 10 minutes, let me know, 5 minutes. If you are ready in the problem, no one has the solution. But if you have not entered, please do enter. In your room, some of the women they say, on the shelf for the book, in fact, on the shelf for the TV, I won't hear. Occupy for the Wahala. Occupy the Wahala, see the lily. You know what you want to tell you, say, you go up and you will be begging. Get a young man married and tell the man that, oh, what you shall do, you shall do, you shall do, so be prepared to become a shepherd. So you start planning and walking towards it. Never. And our mothers, please. Stop encouraging our children. Ask, oh, so you get married. Oh, touch me. In fact, oh, one, you know me. What do you mean? Ah, no, 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 no. You are derailing. If you go to that place, if you are going to that area, you are derailing. It is not necessary. There is a solution to it. Try as much as possible Guide yourself, guide your children towards it. They don't need that. Another area I want us to look at, because we are talking about crisis and the things that can cause crisis in our marriage, is when we don't lay the right foundation. When you are doing things wrong, it will generate evil thoughts. Who is the mother or father of Abraham, Adam and Eve? Adam and Eve, they are called the Papa. Allah, the Papa. The moment you are married, I'm not saying you should not take care of your mother or your father. It's your responsibility. Take care of them. Call them up. But your primary responsibility when you get married is your husband, your wife. Third party is not acceptable. What was the problem of Adam and Eve? Third party, Satan. If Satan has not deceived Eve, it will not be in the practice we have today in this world. So don't allow third party in your children's marriage. Mentor them, follow them up. No third party. These are the things that causes big problems in marriage. Abraham and Sarah, they were fine in their marriage. Yes, they had issues of children. But the moment the third party, the slave girl came in, what happened? Problems. So if you allow that, don't be a problem to your children. Don't go and spend 10 years, 5 years in their marriage. Let them live their life. You have your own husband's home. Stay there. When they need you, they will call for you. Immediately you finish, go back. Same thing applies to the men. Some men now, they learn how to do omugwo. Don't do your omugwo briefly and leave them and get back. Go back to your house. You have your own house. Don't cause crisis in other people's house. No third party in marriage, which is very, very important. Disobedience to the word of God. Disobedience to the word of God. We need to be very, very careful. When you are planning marriage, gbogbo wa tabi omo sinu celestial. O si koko nu wa tun wa so pe owo wo pe wo ni tise irin ajo omo nigba to gbe. Awon e ti ma so fun yin pe owo yi o boya ko le fe eni pupa, ko le fe eni didi, ko le lo marry ni biko. Mo se so fun Abraham mommy. God told Abraham, Genesis 24, and that is where I'm going, processes of marriage. Said, you cannot marry from this kingdom until I don't want any relationship with them. But Abraham, mistakenly, I will say, listened to Sarah and decided to marry from the Canaanite woman, and they had issues. So because of that, Abraham does not want Isaac to go through the same problem. And that was why in that Genesis, Abraham told the servant that he should go to family. I want to talk about this. Go to my lineage, go to my family, and bring a wife for my son, Isaac. I asked again, where are we now? Celestial family. Where should your children go and be their wives and husband? When you are talking about the word of God right now, from your family. So if you look out of this arena to look for wife and husband for your child, for your daughter, for your son, you are doing the right thing. Let them know. Abraham told Isaac, this is God's commandment, that you cannot marry this beautiful Canaanite woman. You will only marry from my family, my lineage. Your wife will come from that place. And he agreed. sent forth. The servant was he is sent forth. So we are Christian family. We have to be careful who our children marry. Our Christians to whom? So come my back very dim. Power let you fair control, power let you fair walk. And then the crisis is one in marriage. So back for a lady, most times I say, now come back here. I don't like that also. You don't also want to know better. It doesn't work. You must move again and get water. You think alike. You do things alike. And if you want to know why, you need to put it down. Or you need to put it back up and put it back down. But if that's why, back out, hey, you can be more than that, everybody. Healing. Because you are in the world, but you are not of the world. I
Isaac and the household of Abraham never at any time doubted the capability, the authenticity of God's power. So let's pray. Efficacy of prayer. The servant, Genesis 24, 12, he said, "Oh God of my master." How many times have you said, "Oh God of SPJ of God?" He said, "Oh God of my master, let me be successful with this journey." He said, "Let me meet a girl. Behold, I stand by the well." Let me go to pray. "And it shall come to pass that when a virgin," so what are you looking for in a woman? "When a virgin come to the draw water, hardworking lady," he's specifically telling God what he's looking for in that lady. Said, "A pure, responsible, neat, dedicated young lady. When it comes to this water and draw the water, he surely or leo, the bell of heaven, attends it again." Said, "What will the person do? Give me water." That that person must be kind. So when you are looking for a wife, you are looking for a husband, these are the characteristics that you must look for because it's embedded in this. He said, she, and she says to one, "God may drink water, and I shall also draw by coming. Let there be the woman whom the Lord has appointed, that is any more land, even in the world."
Our mothers, the moment your children, it is a big decision.
our mother's milk. When they are preparing for wedding, they don't send these children for counseling. You want to bring wedding counseling? Wedding counseling. The mothers, you must teach the children, the young girls, what to expect on the night of marriage. You must teach your boys what to do on the night of marriage. I was about to go what you want to know to buy God of more. Tell them expectation before marriage, during marriage, that's the wedding. And after you go for the initiation, because marriage is over, pray within that day of marriage. 3 days for the break, a week testing. 7 days for the break. 21 days, all the long. 3 years, 21 years. Marriage of 45 years. Knowing that we last 3 years. Don't worry.
Listen and learn from people that have past experience.
Create what works for you. Forgiveness is being married. If I no longer then take out of this way we must be.
Understand the vision and take it for me. God bless you. Mommy, thank you so very much. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Yes. Hallelujah. 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 Mommy, thank you so much. God bless you, ma'am. Yes, Daddy, for us, if I take the best part of the defense of the professor, I think it was my part of the world. It's a make it, it's a part of the world, it's a lot of the world. Thank you so much. Okay, mommy, we have been directed to go straight into the case study because of our time. And I'm aware that some of our mother has to leave, some have to travel far. You know, in Lagos, right? Traveling, busy at our traveling. So I understand. So, mommy, case study the pay, right? Yes, but mommy guy will need to summarize there, but this time give you a summarize there. Since English not a big one. So I will do that. I've read it like two times for the calendar here. So in this case study means, let's say this person in this case is me. It's easy to digest. Now so, we get admission to the University of Lagos, of Milan Mission, for our school. And we need to be here, don't we want to graduate in the local see Moshin Kawe, for our school in 100 level. Need second semester in 100 level. Both by day of very continuous. Okay, I'm a Muslim. Christian is the But it's only pay for me there when they come to university. Or one of them come in there. Or one of them come in there. Or the Christian is the So, if I see what they do, they do. Who are you going to live? You love your mommy and your daddy. What about your daddy? What about your daddy? What about mommy and daddy? What about Pray to read the me, oh, Father Shay, you're standing. But later, that you are quite standing. Only to me, you can walk, oh, you can repel, she brought the body of your family, eh? Hello, hello, hello. The Batuba Parry, why not pay for many 400 level? More for the class of 20 wise. Only the band of 10 wise, the name of the one you fell. So, what is my affair? We shall have a lady who came to see what my yama. She bought part of synergy at the last year for one room. The minute you don't see NY to be by a wish of me, all over the loan. And who brought me? She bought one of the way. What type of motive for a lot of them? You are to my room, you are my wife. Who learned a book, who can't judge your room, who can't walk or touch your home. You are getting lonely, so I'm afraid for the Shiwawu. Then, I will come up and you will pray for that. They are to be me and the father alone. They are pastor. What are you? Is pastor, Mrs. Shugan, Momo, and the lady, but I move. I'm a very lonely. And my parents are not just pastor. This is the lady and the one of blue ground one. And no sense. We shall have some courage for the lady. Daddy, mommy, what is Shelly? Oh, what must of we have worked with the same team of fair, what is Lulu? Ah, mommy, mama, Yari, daddy, Farida, she got one of whom we were only here, so you have a story, Lulu, 47 months. Only half, 7 months. Mommy and daddy, they almost talk a lot about money. Papa, hello. Sugar, uncle me, mom, Sunday family, and I want to tell me, one of you are worried. I'm a talk on my ear, I never wrote it. Uncle shall be trusting me, never come on staff, no one, we are holding it then, do you? Never come, but I was a staff, no one, Obima, a long follower of the Obima, and Lafia. Me a job on, or what go and what came in with this staff, and why I see. What shall be, or the major of the meta for you be? The job of one of the share, and why I see people shit. O wa bi omo yen sile emi wa lati bi se fun ole mo lomo to su lori bed iya won da ase ya won ti gbo won le o ti sa lo ah ah mo wa ka giri ti ori o wa pe phone o pe o pe mo pa won bi e iya wa da mi lo won pe ko iya so pe omo mi o le fe o gbo omo e o musulumi lomo mi ma se o de ti mu ra yawo o fe se pe yawo ti e ba di o en le mo te ko pa di ara yi sugbon mo ti ga omo mi pada o de ti fe se pe yawo ko lu o su lu bi ododo oko mi baje iroru de ba mi ba mo se fe se iya baba ti fe ko mi kon sile o sa gbo omo yi bo ile ti mo gbe ni ti mo ti serve yen la le di ni obi mo so o de mo ba ti kini isele igba ti yawo mi yen gbo omo yen wa o ri la le di wa ni ki ma ko ya ki ma beru wa ma ro bi lowo o wa toju omo si o sa gba gege bi omo ti e gege bi abia mo na bohun ti bi mo sugbo ohun ti oluwa igba to wa di la le di bi re ni for 15 years ko ti bi mo igba to wa di 2017 after some years mo ba ke oh after some years iya omo bi mo fe gbe bi ti mo fe gba kan o so ko ti fe se pe yawo ti e o wa pada wa pelu omo yi omo bere yi o wa be pek darichi da iba imo ni orisisi lo sele ka darichi ara wa bi pe yawo to lo fe oko to lo fe oko e ti fe ni aye e baje gbogbo ma di tuku loju e o ko te bi mo fu ko ro mo bi o ti na po to je pe o sa ti ko je ni be pe yawo o wo ko ti kata iye wa ba pe ki jo bi pe ki fe ka de ma pe iye alafia wa pada sugbon o tu wa se bi ale ni nibe ni pe iya ti o ba mi to mo yi igba to lo ba gbe se pe iya na ba loyu o na bi won ti e o wa pada wa o wa ro o ta mo gbe sile bi 4 month old osu merin bi omo nigba to gbe le e wa pada wa nigba to won ti dagba pe e fe igbeyawo omo na o o ti wa ni school bayi o de se daada in fact o lo ni di gogo class e ni basic 1 basic 3 ti do o ni class captain ni class yen now that be o to sele yi is after 9 years ibeere to wa ni waju emi ati gogo wa ni wipe kini ki se emi bayi mi o ti fe yawo emi omo yen lo si wa lowo mi iya to fun omo lopo ni won bebe won fi olorun ati gbogbo ebe mi so ohun ni case study to wa ni waju wa bayi e jo gege bi omo abi bi te ba ti fe mu kini ki se nisin ati pe awon omo mi wa ati dadi wa ko ba wa dasi ibi la ti ma koko bere aye ba wa gba wa abi won mi o wa le lo si won dies but for now ati pe awon ta specially invite lati ko ba dasi oro na leso so first o ma mu mic bai ma lo gba mo mi ni mo mi odo yin lati ma bere awon ni mother celestial fadipe lati ikeja 2 mo mi kini ki se
hallelujah Moro, pe mo se ka ti wa le ti ari pe
or found difficult one way or the other. In the first instance, the two parties, ati okuri, ati obirin, awon mejeje lo ti se mistake lati lo. Ama wa dupe dipe, nigba to fun wa ni lecture. What do anything you want to do in this life, the foundation is very, very important. The foundation of this relationship, Latin, what you want? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Foundation is you want Latin. What we call the people of Kawe, Olafun, or do you? What they were going to pass to the Babae, pass to the Mamae. Oh, God, the shadow of God, and you know, so the lady God converted for the Christian. But what they did, I'm a man like that. They won't go. What you want to say? You want to be more. I'm a dad. I'm working here. Our mother is the Lord said, come back to the third party, like you know, where did you want? You know, where you want. So my gentleman boy, you're going to be ready. So I go through the proper channel. So I go through the proper way. She was converted to a Christian. For she pre-marital counseling. For she wedding. For lottery registry. During the process, talking about counseling, asking more, we pay. I will go to anybody that is in the wedding hour. So Iyawo, ati baba Iyawo, mo ni la ye ko si won laarin. Ati mo yi pe to ba ti fe oko, awon ti ti eyo kan. Ko ni si anybody to ma ko sa won laarin mo. Sugbon tori pe ko lo gbogbo ede yi ko si Iyawo ko si ade se gbogbo ko yun ni. So if the mother was able to convince her, pe iro lo pa ko ma lo fe Muslim ni. O ti wa converted already to the Christian. Bo se bi mo. Yeah, any no way. Oh, my father, the Muslim, I want them to have a lot of money to work for the land. Eventually, the marriage did not work. So she had to go back to the first husband to go and apologize and beg for forgiveness. So they know, topic stands so I want them to put you around the room, babe. What's the question? Open a little bit. What's the Muslim? What's the fuck? Ah, what's the other side of it, which is forgiveness. And then you say, there is no sin of this earth that we cannot forgive. Our Lord Jesus Christ gave his life for us. The sin that he did not commit, Ojiya, Nitori Eshewa, Jesus Christ, Nitori Wa, what come on, believe Nitori Wa, he was poor so that we can be rich. So, come on, you know, see your wife Eshewa, that man, so you pay, and you go ahead. Oh, my God, I am telling you. Oh, my God, what was the condition? Hallelujah. Then she will go through the proper channel. I shall allow for premarital counseling after that, Christianity. Allow counseling, Christian counseling. After that, to my sister, oh, my God, allow for premarital counseling. What was the registry? What is a normal and proper wedding? So, what is a wedding? You don't want to let the love you pay. As long as you want to stay in this family, there should not be any third party within you. Hallelujah. What to be multiplied now? What are those people with a demon? Hallelujah. There might be a reason for this thing. A lot of them, for something. You know, Christianity. What is that? You know, as a person of honor. Láti gbé orúkọ orú wa ta, ìgbà tá bá wá yarí, tá bá ní lọ́wọ́ èrò ìjọba fẹ́ Muslim àwọn òní ìgbàmọ́. Ọlọ́run lè fẹ́ lónà. Wọ́n lè jọ èrò ọlọ́run ni. Tó bá ti lè gbà, kó wàá padà ní Kìrìsìtẹ́nì, òwò á lọ fún wedding, lágbà premarital counseling, wọ́n lè máa gbàdúrà together, and they will not allow any third party in their marriage. Hallelujah. Mo bìlíìfù wípé pẹ̀lú gbogbo eléyìí tó padà wá tọ́jọ́ lọ sí church. There is no way you and your husband to be praying morning and night. See, third party, don't issue a warning. The mistake she made in the first place, because oh my God, not that you know, you don't allow to practice anymore. She has learned her lesson in a very hard way, and she has made up her mind to come back to Christ. Just to what's going on? Only for them to what's going on? Don't. So, why do you want to push her out of time? Don't push her away. Let her come in. Let her come back to Christ. Christ is ready to receive anybody. That's your journey. Just look back. But only one. 99.9 hours. Just look back. So, what else can we say about this? They all made the mistakes from the beginning, and they have, you know, made up their mind to correct their errors, to come together as a Christian, and to start worshiping God. So, I don't see anything bad in the boy receiving that woman. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you. So, one particular thing we read in the beginning, forgiveness, which is noted, I won't waste time. Yes. Ati gbọ lati ọdọ mọ mi. Wọ́n mi ni kí tún gbọ́ sápá bí náà. Kí tún gbọ́ òbí ní ọ̀tá kọ́ ọ̀dà wọn dájú wọn. So, director sir, let me return the mic to our own father's prayer, that is Taiwo, to also attend to this case study.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
A dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ àwọn tí wọ́n ti sọ. A dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ àwọn táwọn òbí. Mo rí case study yẹn sí ìdáhùn sí topic wa lẹ́nu breakdown of marriages. If we look at the three major purposes of marriage, one which is mutual fellowship, companionship, help and comfort, according to Genesis. Then the holiness purpose. We take ọkọ kó ní aya kí ó má bá ṣe àgbèrè ìdí kejì tí wọn ṣe ní ká fẹ ìyàwó àti fẹ ọkọ ìdí kẹta ni wípé kí a máa bí sí kí a máa rẹ sí. This third reason, we want to go above cultural and religious reason. Ìgbéyàwó tí kò bá ti ní ọmọ nínú tí Ọlọ́run ò bá so wọ́n mú dáadáa ìgbéyàwó ya breakdown. So ìdí kíní tí ìgbéyàwó tó ń lóbìnrin yẹn lọ ṣe pẹ̀lú ọkọ ẹ̀ tó ṣe ọkọ ẹ̀ tó jẹ́ mùsùlùmí tó ṣe breakdown ni pé wọn ò ní ọmọ. Láàárín Christian méjì tí kò bá sí ọmọ tí Ọlọ́run bá dì wọ́n mú tí kò bá sí counseling tó dá ìgbéyàwó ni a tún ká. When we talk about trans religious marriage, I experienced something like that. Lecture yìí dẹ̀ ní ìdí tá a ṣe experience ni pé ká lè fi kó àwọn ẹlòmíràn. Ìyàwó tí èmi fẹ́ ọmọ ìmáàmù mi o. I married a Muslim. The father initially refused. But when the wife or the daughter was determined to marry her husband, after a year, the man calmed down. And I became the friend of the father, Imam. So what happened, a clergyman now goes to the imam house and we sleep on the same bed and we discuss all night. We will be talking about Anabi Isa, which the Bible talks, the Quran says is the greatest prophet. And none like him and none will be like him. Then I will interpret it in the Christian way for the imam. We now became very close. So I married a Muslim and we are over 30 years in that marriage. So inter-religious marriage can work when each other are respected. When the purpose of marriage is clearly understood. Ìdítí ìgbéyàwó fi ṣubú púpọ̀ ni pé a ò mọ ìdí tí a ṣe ń ṣe ìgbéyàwó. Like some people think when they get into marriage, ọjọ́ yẹn ni ìṣòro ayé wọn ti tán láti pátá títí dé ohun gbogbo ọkàn ló máa ṣe. Tí ó bá sí agbára láti ṣe ìgbéyàwó yẹn á ṣòro. So cultural and religious, transcultural and trans-religious marriage, it can work when you understand the purpose of marriage. But when the two did not understand the purpose of marriage, definitely the marriage will be better. So let me leave it like this.
Hallelujah! So, thank you, mommy. But you are the case for the lady, but I'm a rabbit. Mommy, me, Kifon. It's a very random installation in Mike. Now, I'm not sorry, I'm sorry. Then I'm not going to ask them. I was like, take me to you, man. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
There's no time to criticize our ministry. One of them, Matthew, the same room. I didn't support it. I'm a man that I never support. I don't like polygamy. But before events, I take my study very far, in and out, to see that there are some cases. That's why I don't want to think, yes, polygamy that against polygamy. I don't support it as well. I don't support it. Now, in a case like this one, you're talking about. Also, was in this one, I mean, you also click me. Hallelujah. Was in this one, I tell you, what was in this one? Hallelujah. Now, in the case of this man, the question. In fairness, our mommy has spoken right. We pray. You have to forgive. Because at that point, forgiveness is your non-offending. One of them want to say, so we tell you, but when he is, for tea, friend of me, this is not your padawa. Because so about padawa, I was just a good number of people, and I'm a friend of me, That is the mind of God. Hallelujah!
Baba oko ati ya oko won ni road won pe ti won ti fe this road boy ni ti won fi si dilemma ti ko peace of mind then iya iyawo to tun so ile la o ti gele mo ko bi omo wa si bi o le ti mura ti se peka ejo concerning our parents both of both sides dada ya oko ati ya iyawo ki la ri so ti de o e ni never ever was so popular.
Okay, mommy. Okay, hallelujah, hallelujah.
The thing there is that Sherry Kokoloko B, like I said earlier, And if we need example, sometimes everybody will give a video from the show. So, what about people don't like it? What is the one thing you do? If I go there, I'll go there, I'll go there, I'll go there. Sometimes there's some silly thing, there's a mistake you just do. Talk about what it is, you say, no, simple, pata, pata. There's a mistake in you, but that was a good one, you don't do things, you don't say it to me, you hear. Sometimes it happens like that. Now, our parent, pastor, or local pastor, you know, that's what he said, I love God, I have to pray every day of my life. But he said, well, every day.
Hallelujah! Yes, let me go back to my mommy.
Hallelujah!
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 Hallelujah! What are the she has already told us the foundation of marriage. And that foundation of marriage should be trust and come for the third party. Tell your father in the Lord said the both parents need to be a see as ye lo koko ti re la omo oye ni akoko iri ajo lo mo fe ba wa iya ati baba soro laarin awon omo wa leyin igba ti a ba gba adura irin ajo lori awon omo wa ka je ki olorun ko to won solo ko ni e fi ese won fi mule bawa ti se wo ko se ka wa lara esse mini coche esse de gate dai lo sheri ba ko lo sheri anti ready ni ajo aye won that is the reason the first case study if mo wa wi pe omo yen tin lo o tu wa pada kini awon obi obi yawo go no fe fi oju se ati awon pastor a pastor misses. Ni bono fe foju si pe to pada ta won ni ko le work. Si omo ba se gbogbo nkan to ye ko se to pada. Se esin na to ti kuro which is Christian. To ba se gbogbo atunse ejo obi mejeji se won ri eko kan ninu e. Ye gbogbo ni mo fe so. Nigba mi a man find me and to our who are saying, Nigga me, a man key Sala will be a man keep. So I shall be laying, no, about the shame. I shall I talk. Oh, a man will be able to get that from him. For me, I do to bear. Okwalopo, don't see me bear. I didn't see me and to bear. Like myself, me that man married 35 years ago. Also, me and you see, young checking set. Also, me and you see, me first set. Also, me and you see, I want to come to the first set. Oh, what do you make that? Me can't know, most of all, if I want to see or not still see me. Oko e farabale e gbohun si olorun ke le ma ba olorun bi soro
I don't even know how to go to market.
It's as bad as that. I don't know how to. And it's not that it's ritual, but it's a dedicated celestial announcement. During the time, Silas was like, we talk about it, I don't understand. Because I don't tell me. Because I'm a father, I don't know what I want to ask you. I don't know what I want to ask you. Please, God, can it still not buy more for you? We are doing.
Thank you, Alatia. Yes, God bless you. Thank you. Thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you. Yes, pure evangelist Matthew on Latosha or Shop. I want to do that. Hallelujah! Thank you so much. Chairman, I'm not going to watch you. Okay. Daddy. The Shepherds of the Church of Christ International Headquarters Church. Welcome, sir. Welcome, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You are most welcome. Thank you, sir. About Fola, I want to go. God bless you. And you are welcome. And we are taking case study. So the past go back for the motto.
If you are away, you will be Kí ni bó ṣẹlẹ̀? Ìtumọ̀ ni pé ilé ò sí mọ́ o. Ilé ìlú wà o pẹ̀lú ọmọ mẹ́ta tó jẹ́ ọmọ tèmi tó ní o ti kú tèmi ti kú yẹn. So the question is very simple. Gáàsì mo fẹ́ lọ rà, ibi dáná fún wọn lé. Ẹ jọ̀ọ́, for me ni mo bá pàdé ní gas station. Mo ṣàgádà strẹ́ǹtì mo wo pásítọ̀tì mi lójú báyìí. Grandma mi ni kí ni kì í ṣe? Ibo ni kì í ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ response? Àwọn ọmọ ilé bọ́sù lásà ilé, mo bá àwọn òkè. Mo ti rí àwọn ọwọ́ lókè. Kí ni kí obìnrin yẹn ṣe? Kí ni kọ́kùnrin náà ṣe? Ok, kí ni kọ́kùnrin ṣe ní kíbèrè? Yes, sir. Ok, wọ́n ti ń pè mí. Ó ti di agímẹ̀tì rárá o, rárá o.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Akin sọ akábọ̀ ẹkábọ̀ sí.
Yes.
Ìyẹn ni wọ́n pè ní deceit in marriage. Where there is deceit in marriage, there is no marriage there. It's deceit. There is no marriage there. Gẹ́gẹ́ bí obìnrin yẹn, wọ́n ti rí gáàdẹ̀ bí ẹni tó ti kú. So, òun náà káàntà rẹ̀ bí òkú.
Ogun beauty property yanko ise be dani ani hallelujah tori baba be there was when I was in Bajalo in those days one our dear friend that we were back to the friend so let me to remind you we want to when you want to open your own to let them hallelujah. Now, in that case, he let it of the marriage to obey Lord's name. Don't even know the Allah who swat you. Obey the Allah who said, Timothy, that poor man, we can come with you together. And we can run together. He lay on the whole mountain, and on the but what do you have in this season? What do you think? Who are you looking at? I want to play so I got a short
Hallelujah. Okay, Bonnie. Oh, my God. because of being on creation who are true. But my own concern is, she give a lot of work to be a delay. To be the wrong one, she married one day. Obviously, marriage is not marriage. To pay much of a marriage, you pay, or still have a pay of where you are waiting to marriage. Anything outside that, we don't believe for my life. We don't believe for my life. So that was married, and that one long living.
This is simple. I'm not telling them so I'm family. To me, I'm family. To me, I'm about to do. I was on the young man to become married. I go.
Why don't we think about the environment we find ourselves? The environment in the sense that we are Africans. Although you come and want to go, you don't go and you want to go either. Until allow to come out as simple, well, let us forget it and move on. You don't go and you forget it and move on. Yeah,
at this moment, after we've been so many years, with the corner of Tokyo. So, any moment, there was any and your territory and everybody. Thank you for your contribution. This is to see energy become. We bodies to say for me, but it's so hard to put it. Forget the common issue. How is that? And the idea that you come out of human. You were once a city. You see, my own home. Maybe one of my best friends, one of the last year, one party, only already, on Conto Shedes, he had just seen at the meeting. And I said, I said, I said, one gate, maybe two, everything. I can find someone I can dedicate me. And imagine, only one saw me in the tutor is my own home. Only any talk who I can share in the time, and then she has to say, and then let me go to she has to say that. I'm all at the beginning, and let me do this thing. Could you be there for my 12 months? She said, I want to be around the one who will be ready to share the shipping. She won't be party a shaping when they get that to the child. So, this time, you will be my challenge. You will be instead of a second, you know, matrimonial home. Instead of a matrimonial home, and you're going to buy. But as you move, right? And it told me, you know, what's the job for you? So, and your daughter, oh, I'm sorry, the mama took okay, my son. People alive and what I pass when it comes to what me or they have been here. But many people may not understand normally, it won't be what they want. Oh, do I let you walk in the economy? So, for one of them, if they are wanting to book up, or please, before you go in, get ready, that's the way you need to forego some things. Once you don't forego some things, you can never have this room. I'm going to tell you, come and put you to the day. That's the best way to live. If not, go on my mother and enter the leave for donkey as well. That your day, what don't you want to be to my mama's sister? My mother, like my dad, what don't you want to be to my sister? There are some things in life. Please, as you are coming into marriage, your mom wants you to know. If not, oh, mama, come for you. All of them will be saying, okay, let's see.
Okay. Both of sides, only the full superior evangelist. Hello, I'm not superior evangelist. Do I just to give us the both of sides and closing remarks? And after that, we'll take closing prayer.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yesterday, me myself, more or less, and I will do myself. In the party, she will be. In the over, so my commissar, but God be the glory. And what do I have? I have a follow up. That means he's going to be physically present. So little, you know, I prepare.
Jesus Christ, God bless you all. Jesus, will you have a will you have a I think